the next thing I'm going to speak about is that sometimes you'll break a seal, and that could be caused from your jaw moving at night or just by talking with the mask on. So I'm going to show you how to adjust that. When you have your mask on and if you feel there's a seal or a leak, what you need to do is to make sure your lips are through the bottom hole and make a fish lip with your lips pressing out, and then I shimmy this a little bit so I get a nice tight seal. If for some reason that doesn't work for you, it's possible that you don't have the right size mask. What you'll need to do is go to the website where you purchased your mask and use the sizing chart there to determine the size of your mask. You'll need to go to the smaller size if you're in between.